with breaking news. The Minnesota Department of Health is reporting 5 confirmed cases of the new COVID-19 variant in the state tonight. The 5 cases range in age from 15 to 37 years old. Their illness onsets range from December 16th through the end of the month. None have been hospitalized, and 2 people have had recently traveled outside of the country. The new strain of the virus was first found in the United Kingdom. The CDC says so far there have been 63 cases of the new variant in the U.S.